Hello friends, this is Hope Channel Tanzania's lovely program Praise Forever that brings music to your home. Lovely sang songs are being brought to you live from this studio. I'm having Juanita with me in the studio. Welcome to Praise
Thank
Forever.
You.
It's a pleasure having you here.
I'm happy to be here too.
We'll be having more to talk about, but let us start the first song. Which should be the first song?
Trust His Heart.
Trust His Heart.
Yeah.
Why Trust His Heart?
Whenever you pass through, sometimes in life we do pass through some difficult situations. So, in case there is nothing can depend on, we just have to trust His heart, in the God's heart.
Yeah. And so, let us have the first song, Trust His Heart.
Samson's pride as to the truth. Our Father knows what's best for us. His ways and not ours. So when your pathway is crossed in, and you just don't see, remember, you're never alone. God is too wise to be mistaken. God is too good to be unkind. So when you don't understand, when you don't see His breath, can't trust His hand, trust His hand, trust His hand. His is the master plan, and He holds our future in His hands. So don't live at those who have no hope. All our hope is found in Him. We see the present clearly. His is the first and the like a tapestry, He's leaving you and me to someday be just like Him. God is too wise to be mistaken. God is too good to be unkind. So when you don't understand, when you don't see His brain, when you can't trust His hand, trust His heart. He alone is faithful and true. He alone knows what's best for you.
Too wise to
Welcome back to the conversation that we had promised before. What is your background to music?
Well, I began music when I was in ordinary level.
Okay.
I was studying at a school called Mount Ararat. I was in Form 2.
Okay.
Yeah, it was 2014.
Were you singing in the Friday night programs?
Yeah, and it was so awesome.
So when Sabbath drew near, that's the time we used to sing praises to our God the most. Every Adventist and every non-Adventist who has been to an Adventist school will admit this.
Surely.
So, which is the second song today?
I'm gonna be singing Worry is a Child.
What's the message in the song?
Well, life is a battle, and the ones fighting the battle are the warriors, and the warriors are the children of God, and we are the warriors because we're the children of God.
Okay. So, let the song bless you.
The warrior is a child.
Yes, warrior is a child has just blessed you. Juanita is still having many other songs to give you today. You told me of a song called The River.
Yeah.
Is it there is a river or is it to the river?
No, it's not that one.
None of the two.
Yeah.
Can I just have a taste of a line or two? Okay.
So come on and meet me down by the river.
Is that Kim Hopper?
Yes, Kim Hopper, exactly. She's the one.
And heavenly love,
The next song is telling us a story about a lady who lost her husband in the first years of their marriage. It wasn't a good story, but well, she tells a story about blessings. We pray for blessings. Yeah, I can see you nodding your head like, yeah. yes. Okay, what are your musical plans?
I don't have big plans that much, but what mostly I'm aiming is blessing people.
Mm-hmm.
That's the big thing that I'm aiming at first.
Okay.
Because some people, they are singing because they need money, but I don't sing for money.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to bless people and serve people. I need people to be served through my singing.
Sister Ellen White says this, music rightly employed is a gift, heaven sent gift, but wrongly employed becomes a curse. So let us have the song Blessings. Yes.
Protection while we sleep. We play for healing, for prosperity. We play for your mighty hand to ease our sufferings. And all the while you hear it spoken need, your love was way too much to give up little things. 'Cause what if our blessings come through raindrops? What if our healing come through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know your need? What if trials all this life are your messes in disguise? We'll play for wisdom, your voice to hear. We cry in anger when we cannot feel your need. Without your goodness, without your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough. And all the while you hear it as we pray, the longer we have faith to believe. 'Cause what if the blessings come through raindrops? What if a healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know your need? What if trials all this life are your messes in disguise? Friends betray us when darkness seems to end, and know the paramount this had, that this is not a home. It's not a what if a healing come through tears? What if a life trials, all this life, the rain, the storms, they held us nights. Are your messes in disguise?
Yes, welcome back after all the song that has just blessed you. It's a song called Blessings, and it really gives blessings. Which is the last song today?
The last song is a Swahili song called Nisalama Rohoni.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so let the song It Is Well With My Soul bless you. Juanita has been with me in the studio. Jacob is my name, and I'm happy having you here. I'll bring her back some other day for more blessings, but as of now, keep on enjoying the blessings of the hour, and bye-bye.